even as a creator, you have to put that phone down. Oh my goodness, it can be draining. Like, I know you could do your schoolwork on your phone, you could do emails on your phone, you could work on your phone, you could do everything on your phone, but sometimes you do have to put it down in order to get yourself together and just put the phone down. Even if you tell yourself, okay, I'm not going to touch my phone for an hour, just do it and see how refreshed you'll feel. Like, give it a try, like, once a day. To put your phone away for an hour. It's not going to hurt you. It's going to be okay. Like, as long as you're taking care of your important emails for the day, you're taking care of your, if you have kids or something, or whatever the case may be, you take care of all your important stuff and then put the phone down and be able to enjoy life. Go outside, look at the sky, look at the birds, look at the trees, look at the grass. Inhale the fresh air. You don't have to be cooped up in the house all the time just because you're out of school or out for work. It does not mean that you have to go directly into the house and be locked up in there. It's not a prison. It's not, you know, supposed to be something bad. It's supposed to be like, you know, your place, your safe place, your haven, your peaceful place. But go outside and get yourself some fresh air. Just breathe for a while. Some fresh air. You don't have to get the, you know, the air conditioning air. You can go outside and enjoy life. Open your eyes and look around. Like, thank you, God. Like, you could miss out on so much having your head down in that phone. I know there's so many important things that you have to take care of. I hope it's not just, you're not just scrolling on social media, wasting your time, wasting your hours away. And you're being productive and you're creating an income off of this phone if you own it that much. Like, if you own it, like, you should be making money. You're being on it. Passive income, look it up. Or look up ways to make money with your phone. Don't just be on that phone just wasting your hours away just because you don't have nothing to do or you're bored. No. Even if you're on your phone, you know, look up stuff that you enjoy creating or you're interested in making. Like, if you're a chef or if you're if you enjoy art or whatever the case may be, look up things to improve your skills that you have and the things that you enjoy to do. Not just wasting your time away looking at what other people are doing, because first of all, it's none of nobody's business what other people are doing. For one, you gotta mind your own business. You have a life to live. Why waste your time on the phone watching somebody else live that life? That doesn't even make any sense when you could be living your own kind of life. I mean, a fabulous life. You could work towards what you want. Of course, it's not gonna come automatically. You are gonna have to work towards it, and it's not gonna be easy, but it'll be worth it once you finally get to your goal of where you want to be. Do you even know where you want to be? Do you know where you want to go? I'm driving, so that's why I am not able to look directly at the camera. Right now, this pollen. Oh, this pollen is something else. But anyway, but yes, enjoy life. Just go outside, get some fresh air. I go outside with a mask on sometimes, because the pollen is so thick. I don't care how people look at me. I guess I still put on my mask because it helps keep that pollen from going up my nostrils. So anyway, the moral of this story today is go outside, get some fresh air, put that pollen down, and enjoy life. All right, till next time.